On the occasion of 92nd birth anniversary of Balasaheb Thackeray, Shiv Sena Chief Uddhav Thackeray announced on Tuesday that his party will fight elections in every state. The Bharatiya Janata Party oldest ally Shiv Sena will contest the Lok Sabha elections and Maharashtra Assembly election next year alone. "We will fight elections in every state for the cause of Hindutva. I take this vow," said Uddhav Thackeray in Mumbai. The Shiv Sena chief took a jibe on Prime Minister by saying that the PM called himself Pant Pradhan. All he does is travel abroad. PM calls himself Pant Pradhan. All he does is travel abroad. He took Israeli PM to Ahmedabad. Why not to Lal Chowk in Srinagar? Why couldn't he have done a roadshow in Srinagar? Had he hoisted tricolour in Lal Chowk? We would have felt sense of pride towards our PM, Uddhav Thackeray said. Thackeray also slammed the Union Road Transport and Highways Minister Nitin Gadkari. Nitin Gadkari came to Maharashtra and insulted the Navy, which guards our borders here. "People of armed forces are the ones with real 56-inch chest. How can you insult them?" Uddhav Thackeray added. Uddhav Thackeray was addressing party's national executive meeting in Mumbai.